providence and weather mice, and men have second tries. Maybe we've been living with our eyes half open. Maybe we're bent and broken.
We came back to get the car. We couldn't even get closer to the house than two blocks away. We could see the water running in the door at that time. So that's how fast this water came. Nobody would ever have knew this was going to happen. So everything, that all your personal property was lost. You know, we thought we'd get like 3 feet in the basement. We didn't anticipate it coming up into our bedrooms and our living rooms.
Water actually got to, I would say, about a foot over my head. It must have been up in here, because this part is still dirty also.
reach out the hand and pick up the crippled man. Father,